What's up, jerks? Alright. So, I'm going to start out with a little... I think we might play some NHL 96 tonight also, but... I know how much Richard Entertainment in particular enjoys arcade-style hockey games made by Midway. So, we'll play a little bit of Hits 03. If I can... There we go. So, let's take a look at the squad first. We're doing the weird franchise mode where you play all over the world and weird crap happens. But let's take a look. Wait, hold on. Think you get the cup at the end of it. Well, here's the boys. I had to create these from scratch, and you start out at like 33 overall. We got Terry Yake. I also had to make sure everybody was retired or irrelevant at this point. We got Paul. We got our boy Wendell. That's our only offensive threat. He's like 45 shot out of 100. We got Dave and Murph at the at defense, and we've got Randy. I think you... Apparently, you also collect players along the way. Why does Wendell look so clean? That is the dirtiest face I could find. Here's his face. I believe all the faces are like developers or office workers. That's Wendell right there. That's the most Wendell face I could find. And since Curtis Joseph is still in the league at this point, and you can't trade onto this team, I went with another obscure Leafs goalie. Well, Cujo's not obscure, but I went with an obscure Tom Barrasso, being forced to catch with his left hand because that's all the game will allow. But that's our goalie. Yeah. Misspoken. Not an obscure goalie. Not a well-known Leafs goalie, at least for me. So, also what's interesting is, it's not like winning is important, but you also have these tasks you need to do. But yeah, I'm pretty sure you get the cup at the end. Leafs legend Tom Barrasso. I looked it up and people were like, yeah, he was pissed off all the time when he was getting interviewed by the media. And I'm like, yeah, that makes sense. Gretzky 3D Hockey 98 is the worst game. I saw that clip. I want to be mad at you, but you could be right. It's been a while since I've played it. They've got it on... my in-law's arcade has a RetroPie. So I play it on their... I played it on there a few months ago for a couple of minutes. I feel like if you set it to more of a sim style, it's easier to play, but I could be wrong. For a couple of minutes, yeah. I believe 02. I think I had the original Hits and I had 02 back in the day and I loved it. One of those... One of them had that midway thing, like in Blitz, where you do button combinations to unlock cheats. And I would always play with a tennis ball. It was super fun. Larry!
Tom! I'd say they're chomping at the bit to get this one started.
Did I make Larry left-handed? I don't think so. Perfect. Oh shit! You go Wendell, get it to Murph. You can set a player's favorite, oh shit, shot type. I set Dave's to a backhand, because that's how I use him. Should I have penalties on? I don't know if I should have penalties on. That might just make things too... I want it to be fast-paced is what I'm saying. Yeah, let's turn those off. There we go. Just gonna be like every other hockey game I play if I have penalties on. I think you can still get a penalty if you hit the goalie, though, so... Come on, fellas. Here we go. Come on. It's so violent. Oh, Terry, no! You were so close! Yeah, Terry's like 5'8 in real life, I found out. Oh shit, he's dead. I think you're out of the game if you lose the fight, too. What up, Chuck? I can't remember the face-offs are basically rock, paper, scissors, and I can't remember what does what. I don't know if you can hear, but Wendell's play-by-play name is Punchy. Because Captain Crunch was not available. Uh-oh, Paul. Alright, so we did a task. Come on, Punchy. Fight shot clock. Shocked it's still scoreless? Yeah. It's tough. I had this problem last game. Well, I guess... We'll put Elliot in. See if he can get some goals. I guess the fact that we're both like 33 overall doesn't help. Paul was... Also, Dave is like... He's faster than I realize, or taller than I realized. He's like 6'3". Oh, Dale! There you go, Paul. Oh no!
Control of the puck.
On Ellett. Oh my god! I'm feeling like the sounds compared to the play-by-play might be a little... Oh yeah. There we go. Not crowd. There we go.
Chilchin gets possession. The puck taken by Dave. Long lead pass made to Royer. The Colonel! The Colonel. Now the Colonel. Royer! Shot denied. Long lead pass by Paul. A good check by the Colonel. Dave now with the puck. Right in front! Pass to the Colonel. Barling gains possession. He plays it across. Now Sochin. Puck stolen by Paul. Taken out. Play broken up by Paul. It's passed over. Mugged by Punchy. And that's the end of period number two.
Is there a mode where you can play as an actual NHL team? Yes, there is. I think there's a more traditional... like season mode or whatever. Okay, let's put in Randy. Get ready for more. This is more of like an RPG, almost roguelite type of mode.
Paul gets the puck on the draw. Randy, Sochin gets the
glass head down. Uh-oh. And this team's been set this away. Isn't going to be good. Yep. There it is. Not a big fan of what just happened. Kind of like NBA Street. Yep.
Paul gets the draw. Solid contact made by the Colonel. Jimmy baby one more time. Whipped up by Colonel. It's moved ahead. Save! Played over to Randy. Colonel has got the puck. Stripped of the puck by Randy. Sochin. Now Sochin. Paul controlling the puck. Passes over. There's the one-timer. Paul picks it up. Knocked down hard. Royer whips it back to Sochin. He takes the shot. Stopped by Tom. Sochin picks up the rebound. Back to Paul. Cycled up to Randy.
Oh, Ellett.
Up to Sochin. It's passed back. Big hit by the Colonel. I smell smoke. Where's the fire? The Colonel has got some room. Alone in the net. Paul throws the puck to Dave. A mighty thwack. Solid stuff. Pass to Dave.
Oh, Dave.
And that guy just scored a number one hit. The Colonel over to Sochin. Now Sochin. Randy. Tom's moving the puck up ice. Randy. Paul tees it up. Stripped off the puck by Paul. Whipped up by the Colonel. Fired. Now the Colonel. Goal! The Hazard for the two-goal lead at this...
Oh, no, we're bad.
They were a little sloppy on the defense.
Oh, no, we're bad.
Paul is successful on the draw. That's a goal!
Finally! Dave! We did it! Go to the net, Dave. That's your game. He is a killer. If I could get him a backhand, I'll be fine.
Paul wins the draw. Pass to Paul. Paul controlling the
puck. The puck stolen by Sparling. Stilchin sends it back to the Colonel. Now Royer. He's moved up. Police! Good save! Tom throws the puck to Randy.
Oh, oh no! Oh, I hit the goalie. Oh, Dave!
Back to Paul. Did anyone catch the number in his range? Fed over to the Colonel. Intercepted by Paul. Dave bumped off the puck. A long up by pass to the Colonel. Ay, ay, ay! Plays it over.
On Dave.
Now Dave. A solid check by Roy.
No!
Thrown up to Roy. Stilchin! Deflected shot! Stop. Paul carries the mail up ice. Paul lays it up to Randy. The puck stolen by Roy. All alone! The puck taken by Dave. The Colonel controlling the puck. Shot block! There's the one-timer by Stilchin!
Come on, boys. Come on.
It's moved up. Puck stolen.
No!
Shot! A save! And time has run out for...
You know what it... Hold on. You know what it is?
Right after this.
Hold on. That was at zero. I'm just going to see how that plays. I don't mean like, oh, it's too hard. I just mean, I feel like it'll be more back and forth with that at default. That's how it's going to go in this game, though. It's going to be rough. Why wouldn't I want to exit? Oh, yeah. The conferences were... I don't know if the divisions were, but okay, got it. All right, can we get a shutout? Wait, that's not what I wanted. Yeah, we'll play them again. Let's go to experience. We have 0 points. Okay, good. Division. Fair enough. All right, let's get these jerks this time. Clark giving me nothing last game. But the game is balanced a lot differently. It's more of a... It's a lot like I said, like rock, paper, scissors, where Deeks counteract body checks, puck guards counteract poke checks. So you gotta, like, do the right thing at the right time, you know?
The Colonel. Roy A grabs the loose puck. Now the Colonel. Stilchin! A stop! T-Bird passes it over to Punchy. Larry! What go! Stilchin moves the puck up the ice. Stilchin.
Also, we're calling Terry Yake T-Bird now, from now on.
Now the Colonel. He passes it to Stilchin. He feeds it up to Roy A. Alone in front! Mugged by Tom. Stay down! Larry! Stripped of the puck by Larry. Stilchin. Stripped off the puck by Punchy. Stilchin. He gets it off! Stoned by Tom! Now Larry.
Good job, Tom.
Stilchin picks
no!
A solid hit.
Oh, Larry!
In all alone! Larry gets a shot off! Stilchin tries with the puck. Thrown up by Stilchin. Got his wish. Shoots! Stop! It's played ahead. Pass back. The puck stolen by Punchy. Roy A skating with the puck. The puck stolen by Tom. Punchy throws it back to Larry. Cut off by the Colonel. Now Sochan. Passed over to Royer. Plays it over. Shoots. A save made by Tom. The Colonel. Larry sending him a ton of love.
Here you go. Tom, let's go, boys. Take it out.
Get up to Larry. Crash, bam, boom. Back to the Colonel. What a bull crushing hit that was. Sochan. All alone in front. Royer. Now punching. Royer shoots the puck. Takes a shot. Tom picks up the puck.
He waited for me to stop deking and then absolutely destroyed me.
A long lead pass by Tom. Picked off by Royer. Played to the Colonel. Sochan skating with the puck. Long lead pass made to Larry. He shoots. Shot denied.
Come on, boys.
Now Royer. He plays it up. Royer. The puck taken by Punchy. Oh, my.
I'm going to kick your ass, dude. Look how tiny I am.
There's nothing like a little fist fight to heat things up.
Ow.
Going toe to toe. Somebody call a doctor.
I'm thinking of a word. Timber.
Got him.
In his favor.
At least we won something.
Sandbags there. Sweet dream, sunshine. Sochan gets the draw. The Colonel! Tom. He feeds it over to T-Bird. The puck taken by the Colonel. Now T-Bird. The Colonel plays it up to Boris. Puck stolen by Larry. The Colonel takes charge and brings the puck up ice. The Colonel rips a shot from the hot spot.
The Colonel? The Colonel? The Colonel? Oh, that's interference.
Down the alarm. Someone's ready.
Oh! Almost got it.
Nobody scored yet, but that just turns up the pressure in the second.
I also have the game on the highest difficulty. I think that's making scoring difficult. All right, let's go Paul, Wendell, Dave.
The score is knotted as we start the second period. Paul is successful on the draw. Dave! Dave corrals the rebound. Stripped of the puck by Sparling. Drawn up by Boris. The ice will soon go cruising.
Oh, Dave was free.
Paul picks up the puck. Boris just nails him. Takes a shot. Boris with the one-timer. Paul passes it over to Dave. Back to Paul. Now Dave. Paul in front alone. Dave lets it go. Dave! It played ahead. Ripped off the puck by Punchy. A stop made by Tom. Punchy.
For Dave.
Yes, it's in! Dave setting up the festivities!
When the goalie's that far out, it's a freebie!
Let's go!
Sochan wins the draw. Over to the Colonel. Now Sochan sends it over. Fires! The Colonel gathers in that rebound. It's moved back, then up to Paul. Dave! It's a
running the goalie is not a strategy, though. That won't work every time. I just happened to get lucky there. I swore that would still be a penalty, but...
Solid check there. Sparling throws the puck to Sochan. The Colonel now with the puck. Tom picks up the puck. Now Paul. Block shot. Dave. Fires. Solid stuff. Sparling. He moves it over. Played to Sochan. Now Boris. The puck stolen by Tom.
Go Paul.
With no one around. Now Punchy.
Oh, I hit the post. No.
Set up by
Paul. Oh, that was such a beautiful play, though.
Punchy now with the puck. Makes the shot. The puck taken by Sparling.
What a bummer.
Takes control of the puck. Punchy. Fed back to Dave. He shoots it. It's blocked. Crash, bang, boom. Puck stolen by Punchy. Fired. Moved over to the Colonel. Morris. Mugged by Tom. Dave plays it up to Punchy. Punchy. He takes a shot. Blocked. Now Paul. It's played back. A good shot by Sochin. Now Dave. He lets it go.
Ooh, knocked him down.
Goal from him.
Sochin doing some nice move with the puck. Saved by Tom. Punchy. Morris lets it fly to the hot spot. It's blocked. Sochin. Intercepted by Dave. Tom passes it over to Paul. Gets alone in front. Farling takes control of the puck. He feeds the puck to Morris. Play broken up by Paul. Look what we got here. I think the top is about to pop.
Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Wow, that one really rung his bell.
Ah, shit.
Oh, count those teeth after that one. What a punch.
This ought to just about do it.
Oh, damn. All right, so Wendell's out for the game.
He wasn't close. He got pounded.
I'm going to have to put more points into fighting for him.
Need to break and is headed back to the bench. Holt is successful on the draw. Stripped of the puck by Morris.
Ow.
It's moved over. Shoots it. And that's the end of the period. The squad are much happier being up a goal rather than down a goal after... Still too early to call starting the third period. Paul gets the puck on the draw. Launches a one-timer. Good save. Farling moves the puck to Sochin. Stripped off the puck by Farling. Sends it over. Played to Sochin. Sent back to Boris. By Dave.
I tell you, nobody's backing down tonight.
The shot stopped by Tom. Passed up to Randy. A solid hit. The puck stolen by Randy. The puck stolen by Farling. Dave. Solid contact made by Boris. Solid contact. Now Randy.
Oh, shit.
By Boris. Saved by Tom. Now Paul. Randy. A solid hit by the Colonel. The puck taken by Randy. Morris now with the puck. Randy controlling the puck.
Oh no.
The Team Inferno has begun.
We don't like to see a Team Inferno.
Intercepted by Randy.
Pretty sure if they do a one-time shot, it will be an automatic goal.
He plays it up. Morris back to the Colonel. Save. He lets it go. Paul. Now Sochin. Played to Boris. Now Randy. He moves the puck over to Paul. The puck taken by Sochin. Sochin. Puck stolen by Dave. Sochin brings the puck up ice.
Go, Paul.
Good hit. It's passed back. Sochin one times it.
Oh my god, Barrasso. Maybe you should have been catching with your left hand all the time. Oh, Randy.
It goes in.
Randy Wood!
Quick as a whip with that.
I'm gonna try turning the crowd off. I wonder if that's too much for it.
What a bunch of horse shit.
All right. If that makes a difference. Who needs a crowd? It'll just be really, really weird. Didn't save any of the progress. I guess it's not a big deal. We just lost the game and then not much after that. What the hell? It doesn't even have... I swear I... I changed who the goalie was too. But I guess I hadn't saved since then? That's weird. R's two S's? Whoops, no. Weird. Okay. We'll save. Yeah, I really thought I saved after the first game. Oh well. We'll play somebody different this time. Hi everybody, how's it going?
Put in your mouth guards. We are in for a battle tonight. Tonight's starting lineup for the squad. T-Bird. Punchy. Toss out your halos and let's go.
All right.
T-Bird wins the draw.
Oh yeah. It's already smoother with no crowd.
Punchy. Now Dave. T-Bird. Dave! Good hit. A solid check by Dan. Matt, now a punch. He is just destroyed by Punchy. A shot. Dan comes up with the rebound. Dan, now with the puck. Matt takes a shot.
Eximu.
Now Dave. Here's the one-timer. Good save.
I had the GameCube version last time I tried this, which was a huge mistake.
T-Bird's game.
It was so choppy.
The puck stolen by Matt. Punchy passes across. The puck stolen by Hag. Now Matt. Matt controlling the puck. The puck taken by Dave. A solid hit delivered by Matt. Dan getting up to speed with the puck. Matt! He shoots it! Punchy grabs the loose puck. Punchy! Fired!
Oh, you know what else?
NHL hits right after this.
I gotta change this too. I don't know if crashing just messed up all of my... Well, he's off. There we go. I got that, yeah. Thanks, Amy. I will add that after this game.
Now Punchy, knocked down hard. Punchy, intercepted by Matt. Thrown up to head. Back to Matt. He feeds it to Dan.
You have unread messages at your private terminal.
Punchy's controlling the puck. It's passed back. Puck stolen by Punchy. Mm.
Missed a great goal by Randy that killed the game and made it crash, Amy. Get the hell out of here. I love Randy's Wendell's buzz cut.
Lordy, that's gonna leave a bruise. This mixer is set on puree.
No, don't be sorry. It was stupid because it just made the game crash.
He's a tough cookie. I think someone's about to take a nap.
Oh, damn it.
Turned out.
Randy's no longer on your Leafs, and some weird people are in Buffalo. Did you make a guy named Richard the Entertainer and put him on Buffalo?
Good check by T-Bird. Moved up by Dan. Matt put everything he had into that shot. Dave moves the puck over to T-Bird. It's played ahead. Play broken up by Dan. Passed over to Matt. Mugged by Paul. T-Bird!
Oh, Terry! Should you? That would be hilarious.
Stripped off the puck by T-Bird. Passes across. Back to T-Bird. Dan controlling the puck. Long lead pass.
Maybe next season we could make some weird people. Look at that crowd.
One of these teams has got to give.
Randy Wood looks like Ben Schwartz.
The crowd's back in their seats.
Play Wayne Gretzky's 3D hockey.
This second period.
Yeah, I was I played so much of that. I would play like the mini game where you play defense, and I would end up scoring more than
Larry starting off the festivities. Some
pretty weak what has D. Pietro's face. Yeah, it's all the like developers and office workers and stuff. Paul.
I tell you, nobody's backing down tonight. Larry, all alone. Paul blasted that one from the hot spot. Play to Dan. Larry sending it up on the low. There's the one timer by Matt. Now Paul. Paul controlling the puck. Larry. The puck stolen by Dan. Now Larry. Over to Paul. He feeds it back to Larry. Randy gets possession. Randy with the wrist shot. Save! The puck taken by Randy. Head. Peg. A solid hit by Randy. Set up to Randy. Larry! The puck taken by Head. Now Larry.
There you go, Randy. Ah, damn! I was celebrating. I figured that was in.
Shoot! Saved by Dan! by Matt. Okay. Crash, bam, boom. Played up by Matt. Fed back to Matt. Mugged by Paul. Stripped of the puck by Matt. Paul has got the puck. Picked off by Dan. Stripped off the puck by Paul. The puck stolen by Hegg. He sends it out. Stay down. Just stay down. Randy. By Matt. Solid hit.
Reverse hit.
Paul,
oh, Paul.
Now Dan. He passed the puck to Hegg. The puck stolen by Randy. It played up. The puck taken by Dan. Moved over to Matt. Played to Hegg. Passes over. Shoots. Hegg skating with the puck. Alone in front. Now Matt. Passed up to Randy. Paul! Larry! The puck taken by Matt.
Larry! Sounds like me. Randomly yelling first names.
Dan moving the puck up ice. Matt gets it. Takes a shot. It misses the net. Hegg picks up the puck. He feeds it up. Dan. Sent back to Matt. Matt. Now Matt. A solid hit delivered by Matt. Solid contact. Larry. Now with the puck. Now Larry. He plays it back. A good check by Hegg. This team.
No.
Fire. Matt shoots the puck. Puck stolen by Dan. It played up. Takes a shot. Look what we got here.
Kill the guy with the puck.
Well, well, looks
like you're playing.
I gotta. I had to make everybody, yeah. You also pick up players as you win games. I told somebody I knew about MLB The Show having female creative players, and now. And he was like, but how will they deal with the names? Because commentators only say male names. Yeah, they'll just record new names. And they recorded them saying she a few times. I've heard it. Why is Larry fighting? Larry should not be fighting. He is not going to win this fight.
Mike, that one was nasty. Man, oh man, that was a nasty one.
That's going to hurt when he hits the ice. Look out.
Uh-oh.
Someone is pulling his plug. Larry
both
will want to put some ice on that.
That was an impressive showing. Powerful person.
So I have no defenseman out right now.
Larry can plan on logging some time riding the bench after coming up short in that battle.
But I've got 24, 25, 26 out there, so that'll be magic.
One timer. The second period has come to an end. The squads are playing very smart hockey. They're keeping it tight and lead by a goal.
Oh yeah, Amy, I don't know if you noticed, but Cujo is still in the league. He's on the Red Wings. So I made Tom Barrasso. Put him on the Leafs again. Was that guy from Lost the referee? Good question.
We're back for some more action as period three is set to begin. Hegg wins the draw. Down the alarm, someone's ready to go on fire. Shot deflected. Good hit. All alone in front. Stop. Dan moves it back to Dave. Mugged by...
Ah.
Hegg, the shot block. Matt carries the mail up ice. Hegg, he takes a shot. Matt picks it up. Dan picks up the puck. Puck passed across ice to Dave. Dave in front. Shot block. Now Dave fires. Solid contact made by Randy. Played over to Hegg.
Just need to get Dave a backhander in the clear.
Randy moves it to Dave. Stripped of the puck by Hegg. Dan, now with the puck. Paul moves the puck over to Dave. Stripped off the puck by Matt. Moved to Dan. Now Hegg. In front alone. Dave plays it up to Randy. Plays it over. Randy one times it. Dan, the puck stolen by Paul. Matt moves the puck up the ice. It's played back. The puck stolen by Matt. Intercepted by Paul. He lets it go. Shot denied. Dan takes control of the puck. Now Dave. A long lead pass by Hegg. Pass back to Hegg. Matt lets it go. Matt takes it. A solid
come on, Dave.
By Dave.
It freaks me out that he keeps saying Matt.
Moves to Dan. Hegg. He lets it go. Save.
Come on, Randy. Ah!
The puck taken by Paul. Dave with the wrister. Dave hammers away at the rebound. The puck taken by Dave. Cut off by Hegg. Dave now with the puck. Launches a
Get back, get back.
Good.
Oh, Barrasso. Oh, I had him. Oh. You did it, boys.
And that should do it for us today. Thank you for playing NHL Hit.
Oh, hell yeah. Wave to the empty arena.
He redefined what it means to play tough.
Too bad he can't win in front of the crowd. Yeah, right. Too much pressure for my computer, apparently. Exactly. It's 2020. We're in the bubble. Which of these teams play in Canada? I don't know, man. That's a tough one. That's rough. They all play in British North America. Yeah, that's right. All right, cool. Did we get any points for that? Whoops. Okay, cool. Thank you. I'll do one more of these, probably, and then we'll do some 96. I want to at least, like, pick, like, get some points or something. I unlock equipment. I did not. Oh, wait, I can give somebody who needs speed. I'm gonna give it to Randy. I'm gonna give one to Randy and one to Dave. There we go. Yeah, it's sunny Ontario. All right. Let's take on Sarnia again. Yeah, the chaos is fun. I remember watching one game like a year or two ago when they got eliminated, and you were like, this is just stupid.
Strap your helmets on tight. This place is going to shake. Take out your two front teeth and let's do this. T-Bird gets the puck on the draw.
Why is Wendell on defense? What happened? Dave's like, I love being on offense. Oh, here we go.
The puck taken by the Colonel. The puck taken by Punchy. T-Bird! Dave blocked one from the hot spot.
Oh yeah, Amy, Terry's secondary nickname is T-Bird now.
By Punchy. The Colonel controlling the puck. Intercepted by Dave.
Ah.
The Colonel!
Terry was free for a breakaway. Oh! Oh. I just love the idea of upgrading this team through this RPG and making Randy the legend that he is. Oh, Dave? Dave?
Now Dave. No one around! Dave scoops it up. Stripped off the puck by Punchy. Ray controlling the puck. Looky, looky, I see some trouble brewing. All we're waiting for is the starting bell.
Here we go. First fight of the game. Is it the
Yeah, some of the nicknames didn't fit, but I was like, at least it starts with T. I figured it was better than T-Dog or T-Bone or whatever. Oh, for fuck's sake. I should have made Wendell an enforcer. He's a power forward, which means he can fight, but not very well.
Sochin's the invincible.
I've seen hamburger less ground up than him.
Wait, is that a real guy?
Take a seat, buddy. Sochin gets the draw. Royer, now the colonel. Block shot. T-Bird takes the puck up ice. T-Bird.
Oh, T-Bird, come on, buddy. You can't run my goalie. Only I can do that to you. Ah.
The colonel gains possession. Sends it over. Now Royer. The puck stolen by Dave. Plays the puck over to Paul. T-Bird. Stop. Move back. The puck stolen by T-Bird. Sochin controlling the puck. Dave. This will soothe those bruises.
Also, Paul is like 5'8", Amy. That's amazing to me. It makes it even better that he kills people in NHL 96 because he's just a little guy. This game is, like, I guess you could say the mechanics are very arcadey, but the way it plays is very balanced. Tough to score.
High game. Look for some serious pounding and hard shooting to start the second.
You ready for some serious pounding, guys? One's in the chat if you're in for some serious pounding.
Sochin moves the puck back to the colonel. Sends it over. Sochin tees it up. Paul gains possession. Knack, knack. Who's there? A big, painful body check. Boom, baby. Shoots. Now Royer. Take his stick and give him a crutch. A shot. Paul picks it up. Solid contact made by Sochin. A big hit by Dave. A solid hit.
I'm loving Dave. There you go, Terry. Ah!
Paul? Taken by Sochin. Stolen by Paul.
Ha! Sochin! They're figure skating out there. Go, Paul.